Well, this is what the problem is right here. What are you doing here? Hey, girl. Nah, I was supposed to be on my way, but I told you I had something else to do. Yeah, I'm out here dealing with this pipe. Oh, you gonna deal with the pipe. Why don't you cook a little something up and, you know, I'll bring some champagne. Yeah. All right. I'll see you when I see you. Yeah, you lucky she in a good mood.
Morning, all you lovely Michiganders. It's a great day to be up north. Highs in the upper 70s, low 80s today and all week, and not a drop of rain in sight. I can't think of a better way to kick off the summer and celebrate all of that ice finally melting in Lake Michigan than to grab your bathing suit and your suntan lotion and hit the beach. You know, they say in Michigan you're never more than 6 miles from a lake, so no excuses on not getting out there. Winter is finally over, school's out, and the trees have all of their leaves again. It's time to frolic in the sun while we still have it. So break out the barbecue, air out the cabin, and enjoy all that summer in Michigan has to offer. Because in 6 months, we'll all be up to our necks again in snow. But for now, life is good in the Great Lakes State.
The gas isn't working yet. I've been trying to make you eggs for the last 10 minutes.
It should be working. I had hot water.
I'll call John from the rental office. In the meantime, this is all you get. Sorry.
I'll take it.
So where are the kids? Hold that thought. This is Michael. What's that? No, I can't hear you at all.
Nicole?
Say that again?
Yeah. Can you come here, please?
What?
Are you going somewhere?
I'm going to the beach with Alex.
No, slow down. I got all that. What I didn't get was the part about the turbines. What's happening?
Wait, Nicole, wait.
What's going on with them?
Is the water at the beach okay?
Hold on a second, Will. It's fine. Lampreys don't attack people. Unless you act like a fish. I'm kidding.
All right, cool story, Dad. Can I go now?
Yes. Just keep your phone on, okay? Because Kyle may be meeting with you later.
All right, bye.
All right.
Yeah, that's fine. Now, you get your office together, meet me by the turbines, and we'll see what's jamming it up. 10 minutes is perfect. Okay. Turbines are down at the dam.
So what does that have to do with you?
Don't know yet. Who's Alex?
Some boy that she met.
I'm here a day, and she's already met a boy?
That's what happens when you take a teenager away from her friends.
So I've heard. Whatever happened to Joe?
She broke up with Joel 2 months ago.
Uh-huh.
Dad, look what I caught!
Oh, that's great, buddy.
Hey! Look, it's a big old trout! And check it out!
Ew. Michael!
It's got a lamprey!
Son of a gun, look at that.
Ew! exactly, Marks. Just like you said, Dad. Isn't it cool?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, Cole. Can you just take it outside, please?
Just not our lucky day. I know you're hungry, boy. I'm hungry, too. There ain't no fish in this water.
See how hard they are to come off, right? That's why you always want to handle them from right back here behind the head, just to be safe.
Dad, can I come to work with you?
I'll tell you what, how about tomorrow?
Okay.
All right, cool. Look at that, huh? Yeah.
No.
Hey. You want to keep them?
Okay.
All right, well, look, we got to get them in a tank. There's one in the back of my truck. Keep the lid on it at all times, otherwise he'll climb up the side and get out.
Nice pet, Michael. It looks like an anus with teeth.
Oh, come on.
Hey, hey, hey. Hello.
Hello.
Hi. Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Those eels.
Oh, actually, they're not eels. These are lampreys. They're,
Oh, what are you? Are you a Fish and Wildlife Service? Oh, my God, look at you. So you know all about that stuff.
A little bit, yeah.
You totally do.
Yeah.
I'm Ellen. I live just, like, right there.
Right.
There. Mm-hmm. Hi. Hi, I'm Kate.
Hi. Cookies.
Oh, thanks.
This is my husband, Michael.
I just thought I would just say hi.
Well,
and just,
nice of you.
You know, welcome you guys to the neighborhood.
That's very sweet of you. Thank you.
So sweet.
So I also wanted to just tell you to be very careful because Ted Jurgensen just went missing last week. And, like, no one can find him and everyone thinks it's, like, you know, like a wolf attacked him or something.
No, I'll probably be fine. Right, Michael?
Well, I mean, you can never be too careful.
Sure. That's right. True, yeah. Never know.
You know, we're totally good. We're just here for the summer.
You guys are welcome to enjoy my pool anytime. Just feel free to help yourself.
Thanks.
Oh my God, yes, I have new neighbors.
Yes, oh, it is exciting. Thanks so much.
Enjoy the cookies.
Oh, have a good day. You. Thanks for stopping by. That was sweet of you.
Can you believe that?
Yeah, well, I told you I was a catch.
Right. Okay, yeah, so you're gonna have to probably bring home dinner because the gas isn't working.
Will sushi do? I'll see you later.
All right, bye.
There, here, and over here. The whole structure's breaking down and it leaks.
Now, the dam is good for 10 years, 20 maybe.
You know, the biggest issue is with these turbines, not the lamprey population. And once we get these cleared out and moving again, the lampreys won't be able to slip through. And then, I'm sorry to say, Mr. Parker, you'll have made this trip for nothing.
Let's hope so.
The turbines aren't the issue, Marcy. The lamprey population in this river is way above normal. That's why I invited Mr. Parker here, because he's an expert.
Well, I think you're making a big deal about nothing. They're just fish.
Damn, those things are ugly.
Yeah, you're right, Rich. They do kind of look like you.
Don't you? I don't want that. Get them out of here.
No. Don't do that.
What?
I need to examine them first.
A dead lamprey is a good lamprey. Where is he?
Guys, please, to show a little respect towards Mr. Parker, he is the expert, huh?
Look, there shouldn't be this many getting through. Are there barriers set up?
Yeah, the velocity barriers, just like you guys told us.
They're still getting in, huh?
Yeah, well, I guess so.
Well, that's an issue we're gonna have to address.
Excuse me, Mr. Expert, who knows more than us. We're done for today, right?
I'm sorry, Mitch, is it?
No, it's Rich.
Rich. Well, if it's okay with you, I'd still like to take a count. And please, don't throw any more dead ones in the water, okay?
I say dump the whole TFM on him and be done with him. Nuke the lake. I love the smell of lampreyside in the morning.
I'm sorry.
This guy for real?
Yes.
Hey, you know, the lampreyside was good enough when I used it last summer.
Rich, I'm sure you're joking and all that, but just so you know, the lampreyside doesn't work on the adults, only on the eggs.
No, it's worked. It's always worked.
Well, she's as clear as she's gonna get.
Okay. Get out of the water, throw the switch. See if it works.
Yes!
Good job.
There doesn't appear to be too many so far, but it doesn't hurt to be safe in case the lake gets infested, especially if the turbine problems continue.
So you think it'll work?
What the hell's that?
A stun boat. We'll use it and a large direct current barrier to keep the population under control and reduce it.
Zap him. Like him. Not.
I got him. Rich out.
Stun boat for the initial culling, all right, and then we'll keep future generations away from the dam by building a barrier directly in the stream bed. You know, you'll only need it during the mating season, and it'll be low enough that it won't affect the other species, but we can't have any more lampreys entering the dam.
Okay, I'm not sure if a stun boat, even a powerful one, is going to be able to take out the entire adult lamprey population.
I hear you.
We need to look for a wider-reaching solution.
Sounds like job security.
Morning!
And that sounds like job insecurity.
Morning!
People,
nothing better in the world than sunrise on Lake Charlevoix. It's like an angel kissed this little drip of water.
Good morning, Mayor.
Hey. Yes, sir. You must be the guy they sent from Fish and Wildlife.
I'm Michael Parker, sir.
Bruce Ackerman.
Nice to meet you.
Just call me Mayor.
Okay.
I only have 3 years more to hear that title.
Okay.
So, get me up to speed.
Turbines are working.
Oh, that's great, Rich, but it doesn't help with the fish problem.
Actually, it does, Mayor. We need the turbines working to keep the population of the lampreys under control here and through the connecting waterways to Lake Michigan.
That ain't gonna happen. It's the best fishing in the world right here on Lake Charlevoix.
Well, ain't that right, Will?
Yes, sir, the best. Have you happened to hear anything about Ted?
No. So, what do you think? 2 days at the most?
Well, it's hard to say at this point.
Look, I know this is a big government job, but I got a town to run. It's summers. I can't afford to lose any tourists. This is a small town. We need all the revenue we can get.
I understand that, Mayor. All I'm saying is that 2 days might not be enough time to cull the entire population.
I tell you what. You get this done in 2 days. Scratch that. 1 day, and I'll treat you and your family to a fabulous steak dinner at Cobb's. You'll love it. Thick, juicy. You're not a vegetarian, are you? I don't want to offend your Western sensibilities.
No, I'm not a vegetarian here. I think the important issue here... Okay, great.
Sir, we... Thank you.
Do you really think the lampreys could get into Lake Michigan?
It's possible if we don't get this population under control.
But that's 20,000 square miles. That's insane, Will.
Yeah. Look, let's get back to base. We'll talk about this after lunch. Let's go.
Queen of selfies.
Here, Your Majesty, let me do it.
Oh, that's cold. Such a jerk.
Hey, that's freezing.
How come should I keep them?
Are you lost, boy, or just hungry? What's your name, boy? Look at you scooting your butt. I'm gonna call you Scooter. Come on, boy.
Happy.
Yeah, it's kind of weird, kid.
Really?
Not in like a bad way or anything, but he's just always by himself. He like really looks after my dad and stuff, but my dad's like always gone, so.
Doesn't he have any friends? No?
No.
We just moved here.
Scooter!
I'll be his friend.
Really?
Oh, heck yeah. I need a new fishing buddy.
That's really sweet of you.
Scooter! Come here, boy!
Hi, you okay?
I can't find my stupid glasses.
Hey, don't worry, little dude. I'll find him.
The dog I was playing with, Scooter. I can't find him. He's hurt.
Okay. Come on, we'll find him.
You're hurt.
Oh my god.
You're all bloody.
That is not my blood. Oh my god.
It's fish guts.
Alex, get out of the water.
No luck. Are you okay?
Yeah, it's just fish guts. Anyway, oh, bark. Okay, come on, come on.
Well, my gut is that without any natural enemies, the Lampreys could get out of control, but there's a dam that separates Lake Charlevoix from the rivers, and I think we can contain them pretty easily.
Well, that's a bit of good news, but lampreys jump.
Yeah, but not that high.
How high is the wall?
You know, it's different in different places.
Well, try and make sure the water levels are down by about 10 feet.
The lampreys can't jump that high.
Really? I have a hickey on the back of my neck that says otherwise.
They attack people?
Certain species can be very aggressive. If they run out of food in their area, they're going to look for blood any way they can.
Oh, it's interesting. Okay, thanks.
Sure. Just don't let them get any further.
Yeah, will do. I'll talk to you later.
Hi, Nikki.
Dad, the craziest thing just happened at the beach.
There was fish blood all over my legs, Dad.
What's that?
It was so gross. There were dead fish and those lamprey things in the water.
All right, how many of them were there?
I don't know, like a lot?
Oh, sweetie, I'm sorry you had to go through that. All right, we'll check it out for you.
Dad, can you go home?
Ah, sweetheart, I can't right now.
Look, I know it was scary for you, but
they only go after fish, okay? They wouldn't attack people unless they're starving.
But, Dad...
Sweetie, I gotta go right now. I'll be home later tonight. Okay. No, you're gonna be fine. Trust me, okay? Bye.
Hello?
Yeah, thank you, sir. That was Mayor Ackerman. He said that people have been reporting a school of fish...
washed up on shore dead. Yeah, my daughter just told me.
Covered in bloody lesions. That's got to be the lampreys, right?
Well, I would assume so, but how many lampreys could be in the lake?
I don't know. I figured it was just a handful. I thought our problem was with the river infestation.
Well, either way, we're going to need to check out how they're slipping through the barriers and the turbines.
Rich will take care of it.
Rich!
On it!
Hey, baby. Want to go for a ride?
No.
Bridget.
I should probably go with him. I want to see if the lamprey numbers are increasing.
Don't worry about it. He'll report back.
All right, he'll handle that. You and I need to see how they're slipping through. Come on.
Okay.
Do you need me to go with you? I mean, go with you guys?
No, we're good. But thank you, Marcy.
Okay. Bridget.
Mr. Expert telling me what to do, making me sit on a boat. Yeah, he knows.
Huh?
Yep. They're getting through, all right. Operation Rescue completed.
Check.
Operation Cold One is a go.
Where are all the fish?
The lampreys must have gotten them all. Oh, my God.
I've never seen that before. There's nothing left for them to eat.
They've destroyed the entire ecosystem.
Or scared it away.
You're coming right through.
I don't get it. They're using their mouths like suction cups to move the rocks. I've only ever seen them do that when they build nests. They're just desperate for food. A desperate lamprey is a dangerous lamprey.
They're doing the exact same thing over there.
At this rate, they're gonna tear a hole in the dam. We're gonna have to rethink our plan.
That's Rich's boat.
Yeah, well, where's Rich?
Hello? Hey, got you. Leave a message. This is Rich.
Call's not going through. My sister dates a guy who works at sanitation. He disappeared about a week ago.
Yeah, I heard about this, Ted something, right?
Jorgensen. Yeah. At first, everybody thought he went to town to blow off some steam for my sister. She insists something bad happened.
Like what?
I don't know. They found his truck. And they didn't find him.
Right, let's get Rich's boat.
Is that blood?
Quick, grab the corner.
Damn, this thing is strong. All right, just hold up. All right, hold still. Hold still. Hold still. Son of a bitch.
This is Will. They found Rich. They found his body.
Hello?
Yeah, hi, is this the coroner's office?
Yes, this is Jim.
Hi, this is Michael Parker from Fish and Wildlife. You guys got a body in there earlier with marks all over it. I need you not to do anything with it until we get there. Hello? Hello? Yes, I have an emergency down at the coroner's office.
Oh, Rich, what a way to go.
Poor guy.
Right this way, Mayor. Michael's waiting inside with Rich's body.
What the heck?
All over him.
Lesions.
From what?
Lampreys.
That's impossible. There's too many of them, but they're all over his body.
How did they get in here?
Rich was dead when he came in.
So they were just feeding off of him from the inside?
Yeah.
Mayor, we have to close the lake now.
And that's just a start. We've got a much bigger issue at hand here.
Bigger?
I think the lamprey that killed him and the coroner crawled off and into the drain.
Into the pipes?
Yeah. We need to shut the water system down now.
Shut the water? What? No. Not even the residents will be.
Look, I know I'm asking a lot, Mayor, but...
You want to shut down the water system? Because of a bunch of baby eels that will be dead in 2 hours?
Lamprey lived for over 14 years. They lay approximately 100,000 eggs at a time, each. You do not want these creatures in your pipes, not even one of them.
Let's go to my office where we can discuss our options. In friendlier confines.
Fine.
How did so many get out anyway? I thought you said you could contain this in just a day.
No, no. You said a day. I said I needed more time. Now, I need to do an accurate count of the lamprey, otherwise we're not going to be able to contain the problem. It's going to take a few days, maybe a week.
I can't do a week.
Well, I need the time to do a survey of the lake.
Look, Mr. Parker, I can assure you that safety is my number one priority, but I can't afford to lose any more tourist revenue. You're just not working fast enough. And those bites are just hickeys.
Does that look like a hickey to you, sir?
All right, all right. Just listen to me for a second, Mayor, okay? These lamprey are stronger and more aggressive than any other I've ever seen. The rate at which they can drain blood is staggering.
What is so funny?
Have you ever eaten lampreys? They're not bad. Chewy, like scallops. They love them in Europe. Maybe that's a direction to explore. Turn a negative into a positive.
These lamprey attacked us.
That's not acceptable. Let's talk solutions. Go.
All right. This is us in Charlevoix County, okay? All right, this is the dam on the Jordan River. Now, they must be getting into the pipes at the reservoir by the dam. If they continue to breach the dam, they're going to end up in Lake Charlevoix. From there, they'll be able to easily jump over the barriers at Round Lake and Pine River, and then they're going to end up in Lake Michigan, where it's going to be next to impossible to contain them. Then they're going to head into the canals and on into the Mississippi. And we can't allow it to get to that point. We have to close the river, the lake, and all public access to water until we can eradicate this problem for good.
We'll close the beaches when we can, and maybe the water pipes for an hour or two. Work overtime to fix the dam and gather up the last lampreys from the lakes and the water pipes.
Are you insane? Rich and the coroner are dead, and you're gonna tell people to stay away from the waves for the weekend and close the pipe for an hour or two? These lamprey are fast, they're strong, and they're out for human blood. Now you need to call a press conference and tell people to stay away from the water.
Why haven't you tried poison?
We did. It didn't work.
Michael, I'm practically doing your job for you.
Poison only works on the eggs.
We use more. Leave now. I've got to work on my lamprey recipe.
The mayor's a jackass. We'll go to press ourselves. I'm not endangering any more lives.
Fine. But I'm going to be heading over to Rich's house so I can offer his family my condolences.
Okay.
You got to call your own family. I know you love them.
Yeah, you're probably right. I'll see you later. Yeah, hi. I need the number. Actually, can you just connect me to channel 6, please? Yeah, I'll hold.
Lamprey infestation has escalated beyond our initial projections. We need to evacuate the greater Lake Charlevoix area. The lampreys we're dealing with are bigger, stronger, and more deadly than the lampreys we've known in the past. We advise you to stay away from all freshwater sources. They can maneuver through shallow depths of water and on land with minimal moisture, even your home tap. Contaminated water lines.
Hey, Michael, I'm returning your call and listening to you on the TV. And you're here. What happened?
Long story. Where's Kyle's lamprey?
I don't know.
We have to find it. Kyle, can you get in here, please?
What's going on?
And the Department of Fish and Wildlife will be working around the clock to rid the waterways of this threat. In the meantime, please be advised that you should avoid all fresh water sources, including
including your home tap. Look, these lampreys are hungry and they're dangerous. And if that means that you need to vacation somewhere else for the summer, then so be it.
Damn it!
Good afternoon. You've reached the Department of Fish and Wildlife.
Yes, I'd like to speak to Josh Friedman.
Hello, Mayor. I'm afraid he's not in the office right now.
Have him call me once he gets in. Thank you.
That's all I have.
And that man, Rich, he's still missing?
No, he's dead.
Mom, Dad, where's my lamprey?
Hey, buddy. Listen, you understand the second that we find it, we have to kill it, right?
Dad, no, I like it.
I know you do, son, but we don't have any other choice. I'll go look for it, okay? This is getting way too dangerous. I want you all out of here tonight. I booked your tickets already.
Wait a second, we haven't even talked about this.
I know, Kate, I'm getting a bad feeling. Where's the lamprey?
I killed it in the garbage disposal.
Good. Good job.
Isn't leaving a little extreme?
Kate, I've never seen anything like this before.
Good job, buddy.
What? Toward us?
Towards the gravitational pull of our sun.
How?
Nicole, pack your stuff. What's going on here?
Hello, Mr. Parker. I'm Alex.
Well, Alex, what the hell are you doing in my daughter's bedroom?
Dad, stop it! Hey, I told her that he could come over, but she wasn't supposed to have the door closed.
We're not even doing anything.
Not yet. You don't know how guys think. You, out now.
Yes, sir.
Alex, wait.
No. There's no waiting. There's just going.
You took away all my friends for the entire summer. Excuse me for wanting a social life.
Just pack your stuff. You're leaving.
That's not fair.
Nicole, you wanted to be back with your friends. You got your wish, okay?
Well, Alex and I...
just met. Now, I don't have time to get into this with you. Just do as I say, please.
You're the worst,
yeah,
Dad!
Yeah, I know.
I freaking hate you!
It would have been nice if you just pretended to want my input on any of this.
Kate, you don't understand what's... it's Will. I have to take it.
Of course you do.
Kate, come on.
Come here.
Will, talk to me.
Michael.
There's too many.
They're coming through the turbines, right over the barriers.
Straight into Lake Charlevoix.
All right, I'll be right over.
Please hurry.
Don't move. My parents think I put you in the garbage disposal.
I know. I'm sorry, baby.
I'm sorry. It's gonna be okay.
Kate? Look, I gotta go. I'll fill you in on the details later.
You need food.
Control my life.
Yeah, your dad's just totally bugging out.
I mean, it's just a few lampreys.
He is totally geeking out.
I know.
I can't believe he's making you leave.
You know what? I'm not going, right? This is my life, not his.
He can't tell me what to do.
Hey, hold on, Nicole. I gotta take this, but I promise I'll call you right back.
Mr. Poole's pool cleaning.
Hi, Alex. It's Ellen. How are you?
Oh, hey, Miss Ellen. What's up?
So there is a problem in my pool. It's kind of an emergency, and I was hoping that you could come over and fix it.
Sure. I'm on my way.
Okay, great. Also, I'm actually not going to be here, but I might be back later.
Yeah, that sounds great.
Okay. All right. Great. I'll talk to you soon.
Hey, Nicole. Hey, listen, why don't I come pick you up? Miss Ellen, this
lady, I clean her pool. She's going to be stepping out for a bit.
So we can have the place all to ourselves for a swim.
That sounds great. I'll meet you there.
I hope you like Cabernet, Alex. Flights for this evening, so we have to hurry.
Can I stay with Dad?
Absolutely not.
But Dad promised me I could stay with him.
Kyle, please stop.
I made friends with a dog at the lake today. Can I go to the beach?
What? No, the water is filled with lampreys.
But Dad says they're harmless.
Yeah, well, now Dad says different.
Are you calling Dad a liar?
Really?
Please, Mom. The dog is my only friend, and he needs me. Nobody likes me. I'm just a kid that nobody likes. Get used to it.
Baby, everybody likes you. I really like you. I love you.
Me too.
I don't think I can hear you.
What? I love you.
What?
I love you.
One more time.
I love you too.
I love you. Oh, you're so amazing.
Yeah, she's cool with it. I come over here all the time.
You know, we could have just gone to the beach.
No way, I'm not swimming in fish people.
Stop!
Come on, you wuss. She's not here, trust me. She's just old.
She's only like 30.
Hello! Miss Ellen! See? Nobody here. To ourselves.
Oh, who's this now?
Nicole?
Wow.
They're all running away.
Yeah. The theory is that the smell of their own dead repels them, signals something's wrong. Let's get out of here. Now, you two work on repairing the holes. I'll wrangle the lampreys to the designated area, and we can shock them there.
Oh, is that the mayor?
Yo, Michael! Out! Now!
Excuse me?
You heard me! Fire! Your press conference scared off the whole town! Your plans are slow, and they don't work!
Well, I'm sorry, but you can't fire me. I report to U.S. Fish and Wildlife.
To Josh Friedman? He agrees with me. You're out.
Mayor, you're making a big mistake here. You don't understand what's at stake.
If you don't leave now, you'll be in breach of several trespassing laws, all of which carry hefty fines and jail time.
Sir, seriously, we have...
No, it's okay. That's fine, then. Suit yourself. Good luck, Mayor. You're gonna need it.
Michael, wait. Sir, seriously.
Well, I trust everything will be under control soon.
Yes, but we have so
Mayor,
much work. That sounds good.
What are we gonna do?
I don't know.
Call Kate.
Hey, you've reached Kate Parker. I can't get to the phone right now, so leave a message.
Kate, you're not gonna believe this. That son of a bitch mayor fired me. I'm taking the next flight out. I'm hoping you're all on the flight already. Look, I'm sorry about before. Call me when you land. I love you. Kate?
Michael, it's, Will. The lampreys have completely broken through the dam.
I need your help, please. Can you...
Will, you heard the mayor. I can't do anything.
Michael, if Lake Charlotte Boy gets infested, it'll pass over to Lake Michigan. Then it's gonna go into every waterway in America. This is a problem we have to stop now.
Oh, screw it. All right, I'm on my way. Channel 6 News.
Channel 6 Station News.
Hello, this is Michael Parker. I want to call another press conference.
Fish and Wildlife again. The lamprey infestation has escalated beyond our initial projections. We need to evacuate the Greater Lake Charlevoix area. The lampreys we're dealing with are bigger, stronger, and more deadly than the lampreys we've known in the past.
We advise you to stay away from all freshwater sources.
They can maneuver through shallow depths of water and on land with minimal moisture.
Even your home tap.
They have contaminated water lines throughout the county and are a deadly threat to all life.
These lampreys, they're hungry, determined, and they're dangerous. We gotta get out of here now. We'll figure out a new game plan when we get somewhere safer. There's
just too many of them.
Check the school playing fields and see what the damage is.
Will do.
Call Kate.
Hey, you've reached Kate Parker. I can't get the phone right now, so leave a message.
Call Nicole.
Hey, it's Nicole. Don't leave a message. Just text me.
Hey, Nicole, it's Dad. Are you guys on the plane? Call me when you land.
Everything okay?
Yeah, it should be fine. I just got a funny feeling. It's the second time I called.
Passes the Lampreys up inside and heading north to the Lake Charlevoix School playing fields. All units, please be aware.
Call Marcy. Make sure she's hearing this.
You see the lampreys?
Yeah. Well, there's hundreds of them.
Marcy, you need to get out of there.
Marcy, hang in there. Nearly there.
Get out! Arriving at the house now.
You go. I have to make sure my family's okay.
Safe.
Dangerous.
There's lampreys everywhere.
You'll be safe here. There's no sewer or water pipes.
Be careful. I love you.
I can't lose you.
Go.
Conference worked.
So what are we doing here?
Well, we need to get the lampreys all in one place so we can generate a powerful enough current. But I need the city plans to figure out where. I'm assuming Ackerman has them.
Well, I'm sure he's split town by now. All right, well, let's just go.
No. I always keep something on me for these occasions. Well,
really?
Thank you.
going on? There's blood all over the place.
God.
Grab the map.
Right. It should be in his desk.
It's coming from the bathroom.
I've got it. I've got the map.
Ackerman? Ackerman!
Oh my God, close the door!
What's that noise?
We're breaking through the pipe! Whoa!
Thanks.
So, what's the plan with the maps that we just almost died getting? What do we...
We gotta get to Public Works, shut the water system down, limit their access to the town.
It's worth a shot.
Hope my family's okay.
Are you okay?
I'm all alone in the yard. I don't know where Mom and Kyle are.
All right, I'm coming to get you. Can you hold off till I get there?
Yep. Dad, please hurry.
Where he is. so glad you're okay. Where's Kyle?
I don't know. I found his bloody jacket at the beach.
No. No! Oh my God, no.
My fault, Dad. I should listen to you.
Guys, look.
Oh my God, Kyle.
I can hear you coming.
Kyle.
Wait a second, Kate. He's in the safest place he can be, okay? We'll get to him.
Kyle, we're coming!
Kyle, can you hear us?
I can hear you! Hurry!
Kyle!
Is there a ladder in your truck?
No.
What about the truck itself?
It won't be tall enough.
Nicole, did you see a ladder in the tool shed?
Alex, he'll be here any second. He's got a ladder in the back of his truck.
Kyle!
I can't turn off the water. The valve is stuck.
The family?
They left town already.
Why didn't you go with them?
Thanks for coming, Alan. You have a ladder in the car?
Yeah, it's in the back of the truck, actually.
Okay. Good. It's Alex.
Alex, you go help him shut off the water. We'll get Kyle.
Hey, Will, you need a hand with that?
Yeah, Alex, got any pliers?
Pliers, I got some, actually. What's that? See, man. Right here.
All right, let's go.
No, I'm going. I already lost him once. I need you to watch Nicole. Here.
All right.
Be careful, Kate.
I'm gonna break the window!
Okay?
Yeah, he's okay. You have to go down the ladder. You ready? Okay. You're so brave.
Kyle!
No, Dad!
Careful.
Dad!
Kyle, I'm so glad you're okay. You scared us.
Well, we gotta go.
Let's go.
Okay, so we get to the public works, we turn off the water, and then what? Are we heading back to the dam?
I thought that at first. Now I'm thinking we can use the water to our advantage, because we gotta get them all in one place. Somewhere with a reservoir.
Are we going with you?
I need to see you all safe before Will and I leave.
Dad, no!
Son, it's okay. We're gonna take you somewhere you'll be safe. There.
There are no water pipes around, and it's a high vantage point. Water runs downhill, so you'll see the lampreys before they see you. Okay, sweetie?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
Stay back, it's light.
We gotta get to the power station. I've got an idea. In here.
So it's like your stun boat, only on a massive scale.
Exactly.
But how are we going to attract all the lampreys to one location?
Bile salts.
Bile salts?
They're secreted by the liver to attract a mate.
That could work.
Exactly. All right, everyone, look. We're gonna get the livers from the dead lampreys. Will and I are gonna use them to draw the live lampreys through the reservoir and to the power station where we're gonna electrocute them.
All right, we're not separating again.
I wanna help.
Us too.
Mm-hmm. Of course, I couldn't do it without you. All right, let's get to work. Here's what they look like, buddy.
Ugh.
Man. Keep these on you. They'll keep the live ones away for a little while anyway. Come on, let's go.
Everyone get in the truck!
Smell's attracting them. It's working.
Are you okay?
Where do you go? Just go!
Sydney, let's go, come on!
Just go! Let's go!
Here's the power plant. All right, this is the main reservoir beneath the power station. This is right where we want the lampreys. You guys go off there. Come with me.
You go find the switch. We'll use the livers to attract the lampreys.
It's so dark. How do we know they're down there?
One sec. They're down there. Dump them in.
Whoa, back up.
Are you guys okay?
Yeah, there's some lampreys. Alex, get the weed whacker.
Throw them in.
You guys finish this. I've got that.
Okay.
Alex!
All right, just stay back.
Back up!
It's not gonna be enough. We need more lampreys.
Look, I can go down the ladder, kill some lampreys, harvest the livers, come out quick. It'll work.
No, it's too risky. We have to find another way.
We don't have enough time.
It's too risky.
Now, come on.
I'm gonna stay here. Stay and watch. Go. Be with your family.
All right, all right. I'll be back. I'm coming. All right, look, got him. We need more livers.
Where's Will?
Damn it. Take the kids and find the main switch. Will, I'm on my way. Get back up there. You don't have to do this. Come on. Get out of here, Rocket. Go to the power station. No, I'll see you now.
Infestation has been eradicated at Lake Charlevoix. County officials have advised that it is now safe for residents to return to their homes. The cleanup process is underway, but may take some time before everything is back to normal.
Hey, did you say goodbye to Alex already?
Yeah.
Everything okay?
Everything is great. City has no recommendations. It's up to them.
Oh, amazing. Can we get out of here?
Yes, we can. Sooner great. The better.
Perfect. Okay, let's go. Come on!
Let's go, guys.
Are we leaving it? Yeah, somebody else gets to move it for us. Let's go!
Yeti, get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here, you stupid mutt.
Stop the car, stop the car. It's Scooter.
Oh, Scooter.
Come on, buddy, come on. Hey.
Watch your tail, watch your tail.